This is my Telex 16 16mm movie projector, and I've got two of these, and I have these really nice AV carts that I bought from Amazon.com. And so I got two of these, and this is the what I call the master system, because it has the amplifier and has, in fact, an equalizer, and it has a subwoofer amplifier. So the Pyle preamplifier, you know, has about a 3,000 watt output, and I have connected to them, and you'll have to excuse my home, it's a small home and kind of cluttered, but and it's possibly hard to see them, but there's 8 bookshelf speakers, home theater speakers, connected to them. And then down below here, I guess I just don't have enough light. Those are 12-inch Pioneer subwoofers. So, and up here I have a audio switch box that I can connect the other projector to. And so I have the capability of doing changeovers. And I built a dowser system out of wood, which I don't have it, you know, set up here because it's just too small of an area. But I can do changeovers, and mostly this setup is for outdoor use. Sometimes friends will ask me to bring all this stuff over to their house, and sometimes I have an outdoor movie in my backyard. I can also play music from my tablet. If you bear with me here. So you can see I can control the volume too from the tablet, but you can see the subwoofer driver was really putting out some power there. So I can switch over to a different input for the movie. It's hard for me to operate this camera and then do what I gotta do, but I also have an electric movie screen. anyways, I have to stop there. My dog is howling. I don't know what happened to him. He's never howled like that before.